Hello everyone, and in today's video I'm going to show you how long does it take to a Minecraft item to despawn on 2b2d. So let's go. I'm going to drop it and let's see. There you have it. It disappeared. The time is on the screen and goodbye.